somebody asked me, you know, what's in it for you? If everything's free, what's in it for you? Well, it's only free until the first 1,000 members. By then, my bandwidth will be really high and my costs will be too high. But I built this as a business. This is a business, and I do provide a service. I just want to be sure that I provide a good service. I don't want to be like some other businesses that forget who you are after you've made a payment and send you over to Indonesia for a phone call. My goal is to provide the best business I can with family values. Now, this is a corporation. I mean, I am in business. But I did this for my father. I love my father very, very much. My father is my rock. He has been my icon all my life. And, you know, when you have somebody you love that much, you're willing to do anything for them. And the one way I can tell you that I love my dad is by making the site work. So we are in business, and it is a corporation, and I am eventually going to make money. And, make a profit. Maybe one day I'll make it non-profit. I don't know how I'm going to do it because that day has not come. And right now I'm paying, you know, with my own money. But for sure, I want this to be a business, and I want it to be successful, and I want to see my father happy, and I want to see you happy. So thank you for your question. And we're in business. We do want to make this a business. So we're going to provide you with the best of services, and after we have 1,000 members, we feel like that our business will be worth some money to you also, and provide you with a great directory and services. And after the first 1,000, we're going to go with a one-time $50 fee. And that will be one time, lifetime. Then you're in. And after that, the second 1,000 goes through, then we're going to have a yearly service. We're not quite sure what the payment on that will be yet. I don't want to hold it to the fire, and I don't want to carve it in stone, because we don't know yet. You know, our minds could change, and we're not sure what our costs are going to be. But you know, really, to get in on the first 1,000, that's your best bet, because your grandfather forever, and even if my business ever goes to somebody else, that's going to be carved in stone. That's in stone. So if you're among the first 1,000, you're grandfathered in. The second 1,000, your $50 one-time payment is forever. You're grandfathered in. And if you're of the third line of 1,000, then that is a yearly payment. And we're not quite sure where that's going to go, and if that's going to be after all members after that. We're not quite sure how we're going to do that. But yes, we're in business. I am going to make money. I just don't feel like that I have anything worth all that much until I give you more members. So the more members, the merrier. So I'm in business, and this is going to be a business, a corporation, and we are going to make money. So this is no scam. It is exactly what you think. Yes, I am in it for money and for business, because everybody is an entrepreneur somewhere in their heart. And I think we're just doing it the fair way. So to answer your question, yes, this is a business, and I will be making money at one point. I just don't feel like now is the time. So thanks for your question. Thanks. www.gotyaserve.com. I look silly in this hat, don't I? My hunting season's almost over. That stinks.